Right, they're gonna have to stop in the front straight. They're gonna have to turn around. Perry's gonna hit the wall again. They're gonna have to check it out. Here comes Sam Lagenstein, Greasy, also jumping on the brakes. And Rhett, they're gonna turn around. Rhett's gonna go now. Never mind. This is chaos. Tanner Jenkins, look at Nolan Perry's car. That thing's worse for wear. He's gonna spin around with each other. Steve Crazy in hot pursuit of Savage and Trotter as they head down the back straight. Battle for the lead, the slowest battle for the lead I've ever seen at Western Speedway. Into turn three, the final time. Robin Trotter, Rhett Savage, and Steve Crazy and Sam Lagan. Both cars are sideways, Lagan slipping and sliding in the minivan. Here they come up at turn number four. Checkered flag is in the air for Robin Trotter and Rhett Savage. Sam Lagan looks retired for the 56. Gonna finish things off, and Sam pumps in an oil pan. One last question to the end of the season.